someday
I'll remember. Remember everything that happened.
Will you follow me? One last time.
The ingenuity on this film is mind-boggling. It hasn't been done before. I can't imagine my life for the last few years if I hadn't been a part of it.
It has proven to be the most extraordinary, life-changing experience.
I will take the ring to Mordor.
Making rings will always be one of the greatest experiences of my life.
And I turned 19 at this location.
Did you?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm 30 now.
Do not think I won't kill you, dwarf.
Playing Legolas was such a gift.
I remember saying, if you want me to don the blonde wig and pointy ears again at any time, you know I'd be happy to.
It's an amazing thing to be able to return to something that was begun 12 years ago. It was a bit like going to summer camp.
To the house!
It was a part of a lifetime. It's been a defining period of my life and career.
One of the greatest things about making movies is it's absolutely collaborative. It's just so many people and their ideas and their creativity come together to make that moment that you film. It's a magical thing.
Coming onto set every day and being pushed to do things that you'd never believe you could do, there's nothing like that.
That's the wonderful thing about it. You're trying to illuminate another reality and create a really fantastical world.
It's just an epic odyssey. That's really what The Hobbit is.
I'm hoping that the fans of this world get everything that they want.
To be there and witness the genius behind the film.
I think that was possibly the most fun I've ever had on a film set.
I had a really magical time, and the memories will last a lifetime.
It's a huge part of my life, and I think it will be a huge part of my future. There is magic there. There's a humanity that really takes an audience on a great journey. Where would you rather be?
When you watch the Battle of the Five Armies, I hope you watch it with as much love and affection as us on this side of the camera.
I think this is going to be an even bigger film, if that's possible.
Fans of The Hobbit will get The Hobbit, but they're going to get so much more.
I think everyone's going to love the movie.
I hope it's completely, completely fulfilling. And I hope that the people get taken on an amazing ride.